So Mason, can you tell me what you're drinking there?
Oh yeah, I will tell you exactly what I'm drinking here. I am drinking a cup filled with hot water and ramen oriental flavored powder because Kieran didn't want it.
Signature drinks of the 80s.
And how is it?
It is surprisingly good. It tastes like a really crappily achieved oriental flavored soup. Without noodles or anything. And it's not necessarily.
I would like ramen. Nice. Would you drink it again?
You know, when we start a restaurant, that's what I'm gonna put on the menu.
Like that?
No, I mean, like, would you just go home and make yourself some ramen and then dump the seasoning into a cup of hot water?
I'd be opening one of those little packages and I'd be wasting either the flavoring or the noodle.
But say you had just some extra packages like I do at my mom's.
No, I'm not sure. It'd be a great thing to have if you're sick and need a lot of salt.
No, I don't want it.
Would you try other flavors? Like, do you think chicken would be good?
Yes! I'm not sure about chicken, but I will try it. I will also try roast beef. Shrimp wine? That sounds gross, but yeah, why not?
Alright, well thank you for sharing.
Stop right there!
Five, four, three, two, one. That was hard to catch.
Oh my god, this is one wedding, and I need it. Over.
An iconic cultural food of the 1980s. He's really bad at this. He's really bad at eating. He's actually... I don't believe that.
Is that oriental flavored?
Stop right there!
Is that oriental flavored ramen?
How's that taste? What? Practicing topology, yeah. That's always what my parents said too. No. I can't tell. You're looking at your bowl. No, they don't
really. Stop right there! Do you want majestic, glorious hair like you did in the 80s? Well, you're in luck! Buy the revolutionary brand new Kieran Cream! With one wash, your hair will look just like mine, or even better! Buy now! For just 2 payments of just $19.99!
Five, four, three.